Originally, I'm from Tamworth in New South Wales. I've always been into my sport. Unfortunately, when I was 14 years old, I had a major knee injury, which stopped me from being able to play contact sport for quite a while. But that was the only way I could spend time with my friends at school. So I did my best to stay involved and ended up volunteering as a sports trainer. That led on to getting a pay position at the school while still being a student, which showed me that there was going to be a career somewhere for me in exercise science. Moving away from family and friends, you put a little bit of pressure on yourself to do what you've come here to do and not let people down that you leave behind. UniSA has a lot of social events. You get put in an environment where it's hard not to make friends, really. At UniSA, we're lucky to have great facilities. We've got a physiotherapy clinic, a podiatry clinic, a high performance and exercise physiology clinic, which are all great for getting real world experience. The University of South Australia is great in terms of how they nurture students. They often have careers expos and careers nights where they bring in external employers and possible employers to come in and talk and give real world experience. I was able to get a volunteer internship with the South Australian Cricket Association through a careers night. That was lucky enough to lead to a position with the West Adelaide Football Club as a head trainer of their Centre of Excellence program. And from that, get offered a job with the Port Adelaide Football Club in the AFL as a sports trainer. As a third year university student, I can't believe that I was able to get that sort of role. At Port Adelaide, I'm lucky enough to work with the head trainer for the Australian rules series between Ireland and Australia, the team doctor for the Australian cycling team. You work with people like elite high performance managers, sports scientists, just to be able to feed off what they know or just follow them around for 5 minutes a day can increase your chances of getting a job anywhere in the world.
We do encourage students to get involved as much as possible using these skills, building networks, and this has allowed a lot of our students to set themselves apart and show what it means to be a UniSA graduate. Studying a program such as clinical exercise physiology gets you into working with apparently healthy populations or more clinical populations. Human movement is very interdisciplinary, combining elements of physiology, biomechanics, sociology, psychology, helping people get active and stay active.
The research at UniSA in the human movement and sports sciences area is rated above world standard, and we're really proud of that. UniSA has a long-standing tradition in working with a variety of sporting bodies in South Australia. Formal cadetships with the AFL, A-League Soccer, as well as research collaborations with Netball SA.
Doing a degree at University of South Australia opens doors not only locally but internationally. You've got exchange programs within the university that you can go overseas and study in different organisations. One piece of advice I would give anyone studying anything, but especially exercise science, is to volunteer. Persistence, 100%. Never give up, and always do your best. That's all anyone can ask.